well begun is half done. This is the thought that we are going to discuss today. Mostly this thought is mostly taken in the field of studies, especially when people give advice to students about their studies. They often give this proverb, well begun is half done. This is the proverb that even my mother used to tell me all the time. Whenever I go for pursuing any of the courses, she used to say, well begun is half done. Of course, the results have been wonderful when I followed it. Because when I was studying, when I was doing my graduation in Manipur, I have often told that I got first rank there, and it is because of this, I would say. The story behind that is like in my class 12, I took up science and I was really bad at it. I got only 66.8%, and my parents were terribly upset because my mom was expecting 80%. So she always had that expectation of 80% in her mind. And finally, when I took up literature as my main field, English literature as my main field, everybody told me that now I have to concentrate on my studies really well and I really have to show up results because this is going to show up in my career. So I really work hard, and then in Manipur University, it was very, very hard to get 70%. I didn't know that. Good that I didn't know that. Because I was really striving for 80%. I was really striving to get above 80%. And I managed to get 74% in the first year. So now I didn't know that it was very difficult to get even 70% in Manipur University at that point of time. So when I got 74%, I was terribly upset because I couldn't reach up to 80%. But everybody else were very happy because I crossed that 70%. So the struggle that I put in the first year of my graduation, because it was a yearly system, the struggle that I had put into my in that first year, it gave me 73%, and those who were all the others in my class, they were below 70%. So that like the one who were next to me was 69% and I had 74%. So since my beginning was very good, it reflected in my the entire mark system, because every time, every year, I happened to be on the top because of my result of my first year. And that is why I really believe in this proverb that well begun is half done. You have to begin well, you have to get the base well. Why it was difficult for me to score good marks in class 12 was because I didn't have that base, and nor was I interested to struggle to know that also. So without knowing the base, you cannot do anything, you cannot learn anything. So you have to have the base. So you really have to work hard in the beginning. So well begun is half done. When we say that, it means that in the beginning of everything has got many chaos. You have to overcome that. You have to bring it under your control. You have to begin it so well. And if you begin so well, later on, it will be very easy for you to follow up and it will be very easy for you to do anything. It's not about studies. It's about everything. It's about being in a family, being outside your social life, everything. You begin well, you will end well. You begin well, half of your work is done. And you will be able to fly out, and you will be able to come in flying colors. So all the best for your future endeavors. I hope some of my students are watching this video. You have been missing my lecture videos so far. So some of the lectures I'll be giving in English as well. And especially those Keralites, please bear, because like there are some subscribers who are from other languages as well from other states. So I always, if I do Malayalam videos, it will not be good because I have to consider others also. So things that are of common concern, I'll be doing that in English, and then some other things, some videos I will be doing in Malayalam as well. So thank you so much for your support. I hope you will be continuing to support me very in future as well. Thank you so much. So let's remember today's proverb, well begun is half done. Okay, thank you.